Bum bum ba. Bum bum ba. Bum bum ba. Bum bum ba.
Capitalism relies on market conditions to create wealth and drive innovation. Individuals that control businesses, they own prices determined by products, the supply and demand of them. Just companies to make products cheap as they can. Business owners, they have control, efficiencies they own. Capitalism, individuals own property, markets choose equality, liberty, government lower taxes, inequality, economy advances, market drives everything, shaping the society, state does not intervene, that market's free.
System with different ideas, opposite of each other, but found you they manage production and resources better. But most modern countries use both systems blended together. Mixed economies.
In socialism, state owns control of the production, an equitable redistribution of the wealth and resources, equal fairness and even outcome. The state controls the labor market, most people employed by the government. State plans out the economy, social equality. Yeah. In socialism is a political system, government ownership of all business, healthcare, food, anything that's produced, we distribute, other people commune. State controls the prices, ownership is collective, creating no classes, on the state people depend.
System with different ideas, opposite of each other, both on you they manage production and resources better. But most modern countries use both systems blended together. Mixed economies now. System with different ideas, opposite of each other, both on you they manage production and resources better. But most modern